making his way to the ring, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
As he makes his way to the ring, you can't help but be awed by this monster's longevity.
And amazingly, the fire still works for Kane after all this time, Michael.
Where's this going?
I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
What's this? Come on, we need to get order here.
Now hold on, Cole. Let's just see where this goes.
No matter where his match is on the card, whenever John Cena's in the ring,
he's got it in! The STF! Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there. John Cena got him there. John Cena got him there.
Flattens him with a clothesline.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Kane here. You're the so-called expert, so what can we expect from him tonight?
It's still early, but I really like his chances here tonight. He certainly looks more focused than I remember seeing him in recent weeks.
Well, only way to rise to the top of the WWE Universe is to win consistently, and that's what he's looking to do here.
John Cena's looking to fly.
The feeling of fear and horrible images of unabashed destruction follow Kane wherever he goes. The fire from the pits of hell burn an eternal flame for this being who represents pure evil.
And he's heading back in. With the boot.
STF!
Kane is one of the most horrifying figures humanity has ever known.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
John Cena is starting to take some deep breaths in there. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
He just has to make sure this doesn't get too out of hand for him. Sometimes, momentum has a way of permanently swinging one way. That,
oh my, John Cena!
That was simply amazing.
That might be the end of Kane tonight.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Kane delivering crippling punishment.
He needs to capitalize on it now.
Hopefully John Cena can recover.
Look at Kane. It's coming. Choke slam.
Now that's how you make a statement.
And he goes for the pin. And Cena kicks out.
He's not giving up that easy.
That one was off the mark.
Awful. Just plain awful.
That's going to leave a mark, folks. This doesn't look good, Byron.
Yeah, this is how people end up getting hurt.
Kane making a statement as we speak.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
Yeah, he's got a lot left in him.
Cena shakes off things like that in his sleep.
John Cena's taking a beating, and he could be out at any moment now. This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
Yeah, things certainly appear to be trending in the wrong direction for him right now, guys.
He's always had great stamina. See if it lasts here.
Inside the ring now. I can't help but think of his risk of internal injuries at this point in time.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
He wants it one more time.
Oh, what a devastating move by Kane.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are. Hopefully John Cena can recover.
Lives to fight another day. And he gets out of there in a hurry.
Looks like he needs to regroup, get his thoughts together. John Cena got him.
His shoulders are down.
Two!
This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent.
Looking for the finish.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
Kane with a vice-like grip on his opponent's skull.
I don't know, is that enough to stop Cena?
No, it's not over yet.
Wow, part of me thought he was gonna tap, Cole.
He's not going to like this.
He's a spinning ball of energy.
He hits the clothesline. Here it comes. He's got him. John Cena is measuring.
This is the Cena that's just about unstoppable.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.
John Cena is measuring. And he lands a nice counter.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
John Cena with a nice reversal. This is exactly how he drew this one up.
He's playing with him now.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
John Cena is measuring. He misses there.
You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
John Cena is measuring. It could be over here.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Wow, what resiliency.
There may be no keeping him down tonight.
And John Cena with so much pent-up emotion. Kane is looking to end this right now. Kane delivering crippling punishment.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Is the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Flips the script on him there. And one more time. And there it is.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left?
Will he be victorious?
One. How does he keep doing this?
Wow, John Cena somehow finds the strength. I guess nothing he does should surprise me.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win.
Shoulders down. This could be it. He's got to be running on empty at this point.
Well, John Cena has the pride of a champion, and he always finds a way to dig deep.
There's the cover. Can he do it? One. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring. John Cena is just so electric. Oh, the attitude adjustment.
Wow, Kane is getting absolutely pummeled.
This should do it right there.
Two.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over. I think business is about to pick up sooner rather than later.
Look at this.
What a collision.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man. Big time.
John Cena is measuring.
Oh, and he's just mocking him now.
He's also infuriating him, which might not be the best strategy.
And Cena is feeling it right now.
This can go a variety of different ways, Corey.
And almost none of them are good.
Trying for something else here.
Pretty impressive attitude adjustment. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
John Cena is all fired up.